Rebound sends the Penguins the other way. Dupuis to Crosby. What a pass. Kunitz stopped by Anderson. Great save after a tremendous pass by Sidney Crosby. Right now, they're out against Zach Smith and company. Chris Neal because advantage had another save by Anderson. And a great pace early. Here's Akinla. Malkin with a shot. Anderson looks razor sharp to start the game. And he makes another save. Quickly, Ottawa doesn't spend any time in its own zone. Jared Cowan with a nice backhand pass. Kyle Turris on his second shift rips a wrist shot. And Thomas Vokoun, and he hangs on down between the benches. Ian Carlson out on the ice against the Crosby line. Up the middle, Pajot couldn't relay the puck through. Carlson came up and got it. He's already skating better than he was in game number two, and he flipped the puck at the net, and Vokoun hangs on. Ottawa gets the puck back, and out they come. Alfredson into the middle. McCulloch couldn't take off. There's a collision between Malkin and Akinla. And Crosby carries the puck in. Another collision to the blue line. Letang shoots. Anderson with a great save. And the rebound is cleared down the ice by Milan McCulloch. Passes off now to Paul Martin. Malkin. Crosby's in front. There's a shot. Another save by Anderson. And here him off the boards is kept in by Paul Martin. Anderson out to play. Reverbs chasing the puck, but now he's chasing Crosby. A little flip ahead for Dupuis to race onto, and he couldn't. Silverbird's back the other way. Turris to the net. Seems to be a conscious effort early on for Ottawa to get pucks at the net. Great pass to Smith. He couldn't shoot from the middle of the ice, and back the other way comes James Neal. Gotcher came over and hit him. Benson held the puck in, but it's snatched away by Chris Letang, and he takes off up the ice on his backhand. A weak shot. Benoit took it up hard. And Letang tries to battle back to the sharp angled shot that Anderson stopped. Carlson to Pajot. Darts to center. Got by Crosby. Fires a shot. Vokoun the save. Rebound is cleared to the boards. Just in the nick of time by Douglas Murray. Vokoun relays that on the boards. Here comes Smith looking for a big hit on Niskanen, and he got a piece of him. Meantime, Malkin 3-on-2. Letang to Malkin. Great save, Anderson. And he smothers the rebound. Douglas Murray and Chris Letang aggressive in the corner after the puck on the other side. Dupuis and Carlson come together, and Carlson retreats, but he has the puck. Turns and takes the shot, deflected, loose puck. Alfredson can't put it in the open net, and now he's lying underneath Thomas Vokoun, who's back up again.
Moving laterally, just a quick wrister. Vokoun had no idea where that rebound was. Alfredson, in desperation, couldn't get there. Thought for a second he had one whack at it. Look, he's looking the wrong way. Oh, he hit his toe.
Accidental save.
And then the toe of the left skate knocked it out of the way. And then the big hit by Carlson.
Good looking power play, at least the second part of it. But no results. And there's a big hit by Carlson as he stood his ground on the blue line against Chris Kunitz. Be quick, and he is, to get out shorthanded. With Pajot, goes on his own, takes the shot, and then has it swept away from him by the goaltender, Thomas Vokoun.
Malkin
to Akinla, sharp angle, so he goes to Letang. Back to Akinla, to Malkin, stopped by Anderson. The Malkin, Letang, side of the net, another great stick by Greening. Back comes the puck to Letang, Crosby, quick shot, Anderson with a better save. In behind the net, Colin Greening desperately trying to clear the puck, can't get it. Here's Crosby in front. Letang shoots his block. Out of the penalty box comes Mark Mathot. Three Senators below the goal line trying to get the puck back. Erik Karlsson from the blue line. His wrist shot that hit the crowd in front of the net as Vokoun backed right into the net. Zach Smith, great pass to Mathot. He shoots off two sticks, swatted away by Thomas Vokoun. Dupuis's stick disintegrated as he tried to clear the puck. Alfredson gets the puck. Silverberg shoots. And Vokoun made a nice save there down on his knees. Out at center. Here's Evgeny Malkin. Decides to do it by himself. His backhander. Anderson stops that. And he stops play. And a one draw off some shin guards. Malkin for Crosby. Phillips comes straight at him. James Neal to Crosby. Malkin shot. And Anderson's got it.
That's a tired D.
Now he'll attack the blue line, moving in on Phillips and Mathot, who are still there. Chris Kunitz. Power play unit stays intact. James Neal. Chris Kunitz. Neal, quick shot, stopped by Anderson. Rebound is cleared.
One time.
That's Orpik talking to Letang.
Sid's got time. Letang's got speed. Here he comes with a shot. There's a rebound. Crosby couldn't get it. Dupuis. Now the Senators to center. Silverberg. Wide on Paul Martin. Protects the puck. Gives it to Gonchar. His weak shot is easily stopped by Thomas Vokoun. Just about stripped of the puck. Now he's open. Dupuis can't get the shot away. Kyle Turris gets the puck. And back come the Senators. Turris trying to split the baskets around the tie. Missed the net. Wonderful move. Then missed the net up high again.
And Turris, what a smart play. Put a puck to his spot and then dance around Letang. Who's been great on breakaways? Thomas Vokoun.
He got a piece of that. Breakaway. Crosby beats him on the draw. Murray takes a shot, and it's deflected off the glass. Paul McLean hasn't been afraid at all to play Pageau against Crosby. Maybe this is why. Here he comes. It'll jitter by, and he's stopped by Thomas Vokoun as he tried to dance the defense. Morrow's moved down. Fans always love it when Matt Cook gets hit. And here's Cook with a chance to shoot. Steady passes. Tyler Kennedy scores. The first goal comes late in the second period. And it comes from a turnover. And Tyler Kennedy gets it. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Well, you just felt something was going to happen after that Cook missed hit. I mean, you try to take a run here. Okay, he knocks down, but he gets popping right back up. And now it's game on. And a couple of turnovers by the Ottawa Senators. So Mathot can't clear it in the front. Another chance by McCulloch. And then a nifty play and just a perfectly placed shot by Kennedy. A rolling puck settles it down and then up and under the bar.
And Ottawa's starting a change as Douglas Murray turns and comes over the blue line, fires a shot. Anderson the save. Rebound corral by Jared Cowan. Takes a hit but made a play. Greening's back for the puck. Got to the puck first up the boards. Mathot read that and he pitched down and held it in. Here's Kyle Turris with some room. He's stopped by Vokoun. Couldn't believe he had so much time and space, but he was in pretty close and Vokoun blocked him off. Plays the puck to Phillips. To the net and a tip into the corner by the Penguins. Spezza with a shot from a sharp angle and Vokoun's down again. Twisted like a pretzel, but he's got the puck underneath again. He's been a lot better in the faceoff since the first period, and he won that draw. Now he's after the puck on the inboards, and Turris is after him, and Anderson got back in the net. Up the middle, Niskanen shot, and a great save by Anderson. He had to be quick. Ottawa wins the draw from the blue line. Carlson shot, sliding to block. That was Craig Adams. Here's McCulloch to the front of the net. There's a loose puck. Neil can't bury it. Unbelievable. Vokoun's down again. Now he's getting back defensively. Carlson to center. Alfredson couldn't dump the puck in. Brooks Orpik stood up. Kunitz just got run over by Mark Mathot. Carlson's back on again. Mark Mathot up the middle in the midst of a change. On the fly, Pageau got hit hard by the other number 44, Brooks Orpik. But he's okay, and now he's back on the forecheck. Daniel Alfredson. Watched by Kunitz. Anderson heads for the bench. Extra attacker coming on to even things up. To the net, Alfredson scores! Milan McCulloch to Daniel Alfredson. Tie game. Needed a hero, and as usual, it's their captain.
Another good example and lesson for a power play late. If you don't do anything offensively and you sit back, all you're doing, you're not in that defensive role. You had offensive guys in role and a little drop back at the neutral zone. Alfredson goes to the net, splits the defense, and just a perfectly placed shot pass. And you talk about this building going from silence to exuberance, and the exact opposite for the former Penguin star.
And I wonder what, dozen seconds to go, back in comes Evgeny Malkin against Mathot, into the middle, a tip through, Crosby shoots, Anderson makes the save. 6 seconds left. Litter slipped and fell along the boards, it was McCulloch. Here comes Malkin weaving in, backhand is stopped. Great save by Anderson, and then Kunitz missed the net. tried to go up high over top of the sprawling goaltender. Here's Malkin again in front, and the center stopped by Anderson. Kondra trying to move it out front. Turris is there. Greening, Gonchar, Jared Collins shoots, save, rebound loose. Kondra bangs at it. Greening can't get a hold of it. Now back to Gonchar again. Look at the crowd in front. Hard shot. Bakun the save on Greening. And no rebound for Eric Kondra. Back the other way. Here comes Dupuis with a shot. He hit the post. Dupuis with a snapper off the post. And back come the Senators to center. Niskanen, stretch pass, here comes Sid, stops up, waiting for a teammate off the bench, Dupuis, stopped by Anderson, and he put his hand in behind him just in case there was a leak. He's got Greening on his left, Alfredsson on his right as he weaves through, here's Alfredsson, he shoots, the save by Bakun, loose puck, they're after it, and Greening comes up with it in the corner, back to the blue line, Gonchar shoots, Bakun fought it off, hard around for Sidney Crosby, to the blue line, Letang could just keep the puck in, Crosby, to Kunitz, and back to Sidney Crosby. Martin sneaking in off the point. Kunitz to Malkin. He's stopped by Anderson, who stops the play. Pajot's in front. Kondra in the corner. Sneaking in is Benoit. The cross-ice pass. Andre Benoit shoots. Stopped. Rebound scores. Colin Greening.
Picks the stick up, and by the time he gets across to the front of the net, there he is, no stick to the right of your screen. Oh, they better pick it up. Too late.
And the pesky Sens have done it again.